Welcome back to my channel. I'm so excited to be filming a video for you guys today. My last vlog that I just put up a couple days ago was old because I had been having some technical difficulties with my camera and with iMovie, and I just kept having footage get corrupted. So I finally salvaged my last vlog from back in October, and I should have that up a couple days ago by the time you're watching this video. So fingers crossed. Yesterday I asked on my Instagram for some questions and like things to talk about on my vlog today, and I got a lot of questions around my nutrition. And obviously I share about my weight loss journey all the time, and I figured that today I would take you guys through the day with me, but share with you specifically about my nutrition and what I eat in a day. I also want to share some new supplements that I'm taking a little bit later. So all of that sort of stuff, but I wanted to start off this vlog by answering a couple of questions that I did get about my nutrition. What do you eat for a late night snack? So I try my absolute hardest not to snack late at night. The nutrition program I follow is more intuitive eating based, and one of the things it has you do is track like the times that you eat and if you worked out that day and if you went number two every day and things like that. So you can kind of learn what things are working for your body and know why the scale may be going up or down other than just like your caloric intake. Hudson just came in from playing outside and he brought me these flowers. So freaking cute. What was I saying? I have just learned that late night snacking does not work for my body at all. So I only eat at night, like after dinner, if I'm genuinely hungry. Like, not if I just want to snack on something, not because I'm bored, not because I'm watching TV and I want popcorn. I don't do that, but if I am genuinely hungry, I always will eat. Focus on vegetables or protein. And veggies are actually a really good late night snack, especially when you are like watching TV and just wanting to like pop something in your mouth, like chips. Eating something like carrots or slices of cucumber can be a lot better because you can eat a large volume of it for a low amount of calories. You are not eating an actual excessive amount, even though you feel really nice and full and satisfied. The next question I got was, do I drink wine? Yes, I drink wine and alcohol. I have never stopped drinking for weight loss. When I went into my weight loss journey this time around, I knew that I wanted to only do things that I could do for life and would be super duper sustainable for me. So for me, I am not gonna stop drinking forever. So I'm not gonna stop drinking to lose weight. Just like I'm not gonna not eat dessert forever. So I'm not gonna not eat dessert to lose weight. Same idea here. Okay, the next question I got was, how do you stay on track when you travel? So I actually travel pretty often, especially in the beginning of the year. The fall and the beginning of the winter, I don't travel as much, but the end of winter through the end of summer, I do travel a lot, pretty much every single month. And how I stay on track when I'm traveling is just really going back to the basics and making sure that I'm drinking enough water, making sure that I'm getting my vegetables in every day and eating all of the nutrients that my body needs, not just eating all carbs all the time. One of the biggest reasons that you may experience cravings is because your body is experiencing a nutrient deficiency and it's trying to find those nutrients in other ways. So I highly recommend that when you are going out to eat, when you are traveling and eating out, when you're on a work trip, road trip, whatever it may be, just make sure that you are still eating your vegetables, you're still getting your protein in, and you are prioritizing water. That is one of the biggest things that I find will make or break a vacation for me, is how much water I'm getting in. So I always try to make sure that I'm still getting over a gallon of water in a day, as I do get so dehydrated from the actual traveling, sometimes from moving around even more, depending on kind of what kind of traveling I'm doing and the different foods I'm eating, just making sure I'm really always getting in enough water. And then also prioritizing movement. And just making sure that, you know, I'm walking when I can, I'm getting in workouts when I can, I'm checking my step count and making sure that I am walking and moving enough and all of those sort of things. Anyway, that is gonna be all the questions I'm gonna answer. If you have more, feel free to leave them in the comments and I will get back to you. But I am going to go film some recipe reels for my Instagram and I will make sure I share with you guys today everything that I'm eating. So breakfast, I do 50% carbs and 50% protein. So for my carb today, I am doing some banana bread that I made yesterday. I will put the link to the recipe in the description box. Having two pieces, I would normally probably only have one, but it is almost 10:30 and I haven't ate yet today, so I'm feeling a bit more hungry. I'm gonna have two pieces of my banana bread, and then for my protein, I'm just gonna do a protein shake. So I'm gonna take some unsweetened almond milk and I'm gonna do about like 10 ounces of this. I eyeballed it, let's see how I did. Literally almost exactly 10 ounces. And I'm just gonna add a scoop of chocolate vegan protein powder, which I'm getting all over my black leggings. And I'm just gonna shake that up. And that is gonna be my yummy, chocolatey breakfast for today. So around lunchtime every day, I have been taking these greens. They are from the brand Motivate and it's spelled with a number 8. So it's like Motivate, which I thought was really cute. But these are peach flavored greens from Motivate. And I actually recently grabbed their digestive bundle, which comes with a couple of other supplements I'll show you in a second. I wanted to add these into my routine because I felt like as I was going through my weight loss journey, even as I got to my smallest weight, I still had days where I was dealing with a lot of bloating and like just general digestion issues. Like I knew that my digestive system was like not functioning at its peak and I could definitely change things up. I started taking these greens every day, which help a ton with bloating, making sure that your digestive system is functioning a lot better and as best as it really can. They also taste really good, in my opinion. I have definitely tried a couple of greens that were really, really hard to gag down. And these I actually enjoy taking. I actually think they taste pretty similar to a juice. And taking greens like this also helps with your nutrient absorption, which was something I really wanted to add into my routine, was a supplement that would help with nutrient absorption. And these specific greens have antioxidants in them, which we have had so much sicknesses going around our house since the kids went back to school at the very end of August. I can think of 3 times now that at least one person in our house has got pretty sick. So I definitely have been trying to ramp up my immune system going through the rest of the winter. So I drink this around lunchtime every day, the greens, and then I also take one of these. This is a colon detox supplement. It's just called Detox. Motivate actually has like a more intense version of this, and then they have the light version, which is what I have and what I think I'm gonna stick with for now. But like I mentioned earlier, I got their whole digestive bundle and this was one of the supplements that came in there. It cleanses toxins out of your body, and since it's included in the digestive bundle, I'm sure you can imagine it also helps with your digestion, and this is supposed to also aid in healthy weight loss. So I've been taking one of these every, like I said, around lunchtime as well, and then I take one in the morning before breakfast too. The third and final supplement that comes in this digestive bundle is these apple cider vinegar. If you've been following me for a really long time, you probably remember that I used to take shots of like pure apple cider vinegar every morning when I first started my weight loss journey, and it was just absolutely disgusting. But I feel like apple cider vinegar was kind of a fad back then, and over the years I definitely have realized that I am not gonna take a shot of pure apple cider vinegar every morning. So I'm getting all the benefits of apple cider vinegar without any gross taste. They also have gummy versions of this, which I think I'm gonna try next time. Again, digestion, and then a couple other of the benefits of apple cider vinegar that I personally like is it helps you with burning fat, which I am definitely kind of out of full-on weight loss mode and more wanting to lose fat, build muscle, kind of change my body composition a little bit more, but not necessarily lose a lot more weight. And it also helps with your cravings. These are a few of the supplements that I've been taking recently. Highly recommend them if you guys have been looking for something for digestion. And seriously, I will say again, I know that so many greens brands have been going around social media, and I will tell you, I've tried a lot of them. I've tried a lot of the very popular ones, and this one tastes and works the best. I do have a code for Motivate. I will link this bundle down below, but my code does work on their entire site. So if you want to just get the greens, if you want to just get apple cider vinegar, whatever you want to do, my code is MadisonOKing, and it will get you 15% off site-wide. So you can get that discount on anything that you want. I'm having some lunch now. It's actually really pretty late for lunch, but I've been busy with work and I don't want to skip a meal. So I'm just going to move my dinner to a little bit later and have a small lunch. So my son, my three-year-old, he wanted some scrambled eggs, and I was like, you know, well, I have that out. I would just make myself some as well. So I did one egg with a little splash of egg whites and then a handful of spinach and topped it with hot sauce. And then I just did a piece of toast and having that along with my greens. Like I told you guys, I had lunch late and had a small lunch. So I'm eating dinner late as well. And I'm actually gonna make like a little broccoli nacho. I'm just kind of whipping something up with stuff I had in the fridge. So I just heated up a little bit some frozen broccoli, and then I'm gonna take this and I'm gonna put a bit of meat on it. This is carnitas. It's this one from Costco. So I'm gonna put a bit of meat on here for some protein. For dinner, I try to stick to just protein and veggies because, like I talked about earlier, we were talking about late night snacking. Carbs are for energy, so we don't need them at nighttime, especially not a lot of them. And then I'm just gonna add a little bit of Mexican style cheese on top. I'm gonna throw this back in the oven for like 10 minutes, and then I'm gonna eat that up for dinner. Gonna have that, gonna drink another Stanley of water, and then I'm gonna head to bed. I actually have quite a bit of work I still have to do tonight. So we are traveling tomorrow and bringing the kids down to their dad's so they can spend the long weekend with him before Thanksgiving, since I have the kids for Thanksgiving this year. So they're going down there for a long weekend and I gotta bring them down tomorrow. So I've tried to get like 2 work days worth of work done today. Anyway, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. It was a little bit unique and something I've never done before, kind of just chatting about nutrition all day. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget, if you are looking for digestive supplements, I will link those Motivate supplements down below. I'm also gonna link the banana bread recipe that I used. Make sure you like this video, comment down below if you liked it, and I will see you all in my next one. Bye.